And new this morning, firefighters were called to a house on Almasy Drive in Campbell shortly before 1 a.m. The fire started in the first floor fireplace. Firefighters had to knock down portion of the wall to get the hose in. The fire was put out and no one was hurt as the family and their pets were able to get out safely.